it goes a little bit to the classification of the different types of intervention of the government directly that I was mentioning before. At the end of the idea is, what is the justification? I mean, definitely there is an exclusion. And the idea is, can we justify this exclusion? Is this economically viable for other companies to provide the goods and services that are right now provided by NFA? Or is it a question of lack of, not even competitive neutrality, but lack of regulatory neutrality, where there is a regulatory framework that enables NFA to maintain and keep this monopoly? So then, as you see, there are two of the conditions, there are two of the blocks of a good competitive neutrality framework that one could question in terms of what is done. Now, why is it done? It's a public choice decision, it's a public policy decision, and one needs to understand what is more important in terms of market outcomes. To maintain the type of outcomes that result from the participation of NFA in the economy, or to actually marry a larger and, let's say, like a bigger principle, which is implementing competitive neutrality in the Philippine markets.